Hi students of class 3, today we will do the revision of making the smallest and the largest number using the digits given. So first, what is the rule used for that? First we have to check whether we will repeat the digits or not. If suppose 6 digit number we have to make and the 6 digits are given, that means we don't have to repeat any digit. But if you have to make a 6 digit number but 4 digits are given, that time we have to understand that we have to repeat the some digits. So the rule is, for making the smaller number for repetition, we will repeat the smallest digit, and for making the largest number we will repeat the largest digit. So with this rule, let us start the class. Let us see what are the sums there, and CW, you have to do it in the math CW copy. So get ready with the copy and pencil. Let's start the class. Now this is the first question for today. Write the smallest 6 digit number using the following digit. In the first question, what is given? 804163. See, 6 digits are given, so we don't have to repeat any of the digit. And for making the smallest number, we have to arrange the digits in ascending order. But 0 is the smallest one over here, but we can't write 0 in the first place. So the next smallest digit is 1. So 1 will be in the first place, then we will place 0. And rest of the digits will be in the ascending order. So then we have 3, 4, 6 and 8. Now see, the 6 digit number is formed. Next we have 903. So now 6 digit number we have to make, but digits are less over here. So we have to make the, repeat the digits. First we have to arrange it. How will we arrange it? In the ascending order. But 0 is there. 0 we can't write in the first place. But we can write 3 in the first place. Okay. Then we will put 0. But we have to repeat 0 how many times? 9 is already there at the end. That means 3 digit form. 3 more digits are left. So 3 places will be 0. This is the smallest 3 digit 6 digit number using the 3 given digits. Next is 1964. Now we have to arrange the digits in ascending order. How we are making? But 4 digits are here. 1 digit is repeated. That means 1 should be repeated. If we arrange them in ascending order, that means 1, then we have 4, 6 and 9. And the rest 2 places will be repeated by 1. This is the smallest 6 digit number. Next we have 347. 6 digit number we have to make. The smallest one is 3. Then is 4 and 7. And the rest 3 places will be repeated by 3. Okay, this is the smallest 6 digit number. Next we have 3, 4, 8, 2, 0. Again 0 is there, that can be in the first place. Next smallest digit is 2, that is written over here. Next we have the 0, then we have the 3, 4 and 8. So the repeated digit, 5 digit already made, the repeated digit will be 0. This is the smallest 6 digit number. I think the smallest 6 digit number making is clear to all. Now let us make the largest numbers. Let's see what is the question. Now this is the second question. Write the largest 7 digit number using the following digit. 1, 2, 8, 9, 4, 3, 0. How many digits are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 digits are here. So we don't have to repeat any of the digits. Only we have to arrange the digits in descending order. That means 9, 8, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. This is the largest 7 digit number. Next, 8, 5, 1, 0, 7, 4, 2.
Again, it is 7 digits are there, so we don't have to repeat. Only we have to arrange the digits in descending order. That means 8754210. This is the largest 7 digit number. Next, 5841. 4 digits are here. We have to make the 7 digit number. That means 3 places are repeated by the largest digit, that is 8. That means 8. Rest of the digits will be arranged in descending order. Now, how many places are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 3 places are left that will be repeated by 8. This is the largest 7 digit number using the digits. 7, 5, 6, 4. Again, 4 digits are there. It will be arranged in descending order. 4 digits, 4 places are still there. 3 places we have to repeat by 7. This is the largest 7 digit number. 5 and 8 is given. So the arrangement will be like this, 8 and 5. That means 5 places will be repeated by 8. This is the largest 7 digit number. Next question we have for Roman number. Write the 7 letters of alphabet used in Roman numerals. Roman numerals along with their corresponding numeric values. What are the letters used in Roman numerals that we have to write first? I, X, V, X, L, C, B, M. Now we have to write the numeric value of the Roman numerals. I represent 1, V represent 5, X represent 10, L represent 50, C represent 100, M represent 500, D represent 500, sorry, and M represent 1000. These are the letters associated in Roman numerals, and these are the numeric values of this Roman numerals. This is the CW work for today. Now please go through the HW work for today. This is the HW work. We have to make the smallest 7 digit number, largest 7 digit number, and have to write 1 to 30 in Roman numeral. You have to do this in the maths CW copy. Now, after finishing the CW and HW work, don't forget to send me the work at dphjhelpdesk@gmail.com for correction. And if you have any query regarding today's class, please write in the comment box. I will reply you back. So, stay at home, stay healthy, do your work. Bye-bye.